My name is Sisha Tope. I am 19. I'm almost 20. I'll be 20 this November. I'm doing BDES. Does that count? Yeah, BDES Public Space Design in Srishti. My college life in my first year was not as hectic as it is now. When I came to second year, I realized what all-nighters really were. And I have public space design, so for my first class, I have all these, like, I have these huge charts that I have to finish, and we have a lot of submissions every day. So I have to pull out letters almost every day. I keep myself up. I have weird ways. I don't take coffee. I don't like coffee. So I have weird ways. I sip on something. I constantly sip on something because I feel like it keeps me occupied. I keep munching on something, but that's kind of unhealthy. But either that or I keep sipping on something. Also, it makes me pee. So I walk up and down to the bathroom that way. Other than that, if I get too frustrated in my work and I start feeling sleepy, I'll go up to the rooftop and I'll do cartwheels, jumping jacks, handstands, anything that keeps me up for a while. So I start, generally my work goes on, sometimes it goes on to like 4:30 in the morning, I'll keep working. But on an average, I guess I would sleep at 3. Yeah, mostly. For this class at least, I've been sleeping at 3 and I wake up at 7. So I get about 4 hours of sleep. So between 3 to 5 hours of sleep I get every night. Short. You know, when I wake up in the morning, even if it's after 2-3 hours of sleep, when I wake up, I'm satisfied with the fact that I've finished all my work and I've actually done good work. Like, I stayed up all night, but I finished good work. I think that satisfaction kind of keeps me happy in that way. I don't really get upset about staying up in that way. It feels so good when you have so much work all night and you have so much work all day, and then finally at 4 o'clock you're back and you put your bag down and you sit on your bed and you're just like, I'm done. I'm done for today. It feels heavenly. It feels like you're floating on clouds. So good. It's the best feeling in the world.